Alright guys, I'm here with Clayton Keller of the Arizona Coyotes, and we're going to open some Upper Deck MVP and Trilogy packs. So before we start, how long has it been since you opened a pack of hockey cards?
It's probably been a few years.
2 years?
Yeah.
Alright, well hopefully we get something cool then. You can go ahead.
Perfect.
Is there any favorite player we're looking for in these packs, or?
I'm not sure what's going to come out of the package, but hopefully.
Maybe some Arizona cards?
Maybe, yeah.
That's a two.
Noah Hanifin. Played with him growing up.
Yeah.
Played with him at the World Championships this past summer, so it's cool to see him on here. So I can show that one, I guess. Yeah.
Someone has a jersey.
Do
you want to show that one in there?
Yeah, nice jersey. Yeah.
Cool. So how's it gonna feel when you open up a pack and see your face on the card?
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, you can just keep going.
Yeah.
There's an Arizona player.
Oh yeah. Matthew Tkachuk. Played with him growing up. He's a good player.
The one that looks
like an ID there. Can you show that one off?
What's this one? NHL credentials.
Nice. Max Domi, there you go. I'm living at his house right now.
Oh, really? That's awesome.
He's a good buddy of mine. Taking me under his wing, so it's good.
Be cool to play with him next season?
Of course, yeah.
Is there any team you're looking forward to playing most?
No team in particular.
No.
Kyle Turris, and Seth Jones. Seth Jones played with his brother Caleb. That's about it. Kevin Shattenkirk played for the Blues. Went to BU. I went to BU, so that's pretty
there
cool.
There you go.
Yeah, show that one too.
How did it feel opening up hockey cards?
It was cool. It's been a while since I've done it, so it's cool to do that.
Awesome. Well, thank you for doing this with us.
Yeah, thank you. No problem.